I don't think the spot's on right now.
Could I have a refund, please? This gun doesn't seem to work.
I don't know. Looks like it works to me.
It probably is, Dr. Rocky. It's because my wife is asleep.
Hey, I got it. Hey, Vault Hunter! If you're gonna be a part of the Crimson Raiders, you better know how to use elemental weapons, don't you think? I just got a great spanking new Malawan elemental weapons. Wanna help me test them out? I'll see you in the firing range. Let's try out the fire weapon first, huh?
Two words, my friend. No refunds.
Fire weapons are extremely effective against flesh, but they're crap at destroying shields.
Go to hell, bandits!
Now, burn that imperialist bastard like a skag steak! No, no, no! Switch to another weapon and hit him again, huh? No, no, no! Switch to another weapon and hit him again, huh?
Accuracy's
no, no, no! Switch to another weapon and hit him again, huh? No, no, no! Switch to another weapon and hit him again, huh?
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
You want? Where are you, Scrabber?
Catch a gun! Never doing that again. Get to kit, I'll always buy guns you don't need! Don't get killed!
Ha! Fire and flesh. Quite a nasty combination. Now, how about a shielded target? This Hyperion fascist thinks he's safe. Take that, Jack Lover! A few good hits from a shock weapon will zap a shield away quicker than you can say. Buyer's re- now what else? Armor. Armored targets like these damned Hyperion robots can take a lot of damage. Unless... Now, let's try out these new slag weapons. Now that he's flagged, he should be easy enough to finish off. Switch to another weapon and hit him again. Great! The weapons work, and you're ready to take on Handsome Jack. Now, let's talk about your payment. If you want to purchase any elemental weapons like these, you could always buy some from your friendly neighborhood arms dealer. Jobs for you. Buzz up.
Lanceman! Attention! I only have one question to ask of all of you. One question. Just a few years ago, we were enemies. That time has passed. As glad as I am to see you all in Sanctuary, I know you wouldn't have come if you had any other option. I know how bad things are out there. I know how Jack's army swept across this planet like a sandstorm, ripping apart everything in its way. When I joined the Crimson Lance years ago, they told me I'd be fighting to protect those who couldn't protect themselves. But you all know as well as I do, that was a lie. But this fight against Hyperion,
I need nothing done isn't. Right now.
If we don't Try band together, if we can't protect this city from Jack's army, then we're done for. I am Roland, and I only have one question to ask. Are you with me?
Shifts. Now, to see the fruits of your loins, this
is... I'm starving! I want to eat your babies!
Son, this might sting a bit.
Vault Hunter, get in! Roland left a message for you. I saw that green box. Vault Hunter, what's up?
I need not rely on you for help at the moment.
Hey, soldier. If you're hearing this, I'm in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and Handsome Jack's army. I left info about my whereabouts in my safe. You can use it to store anything you need. This is your home now. Good luck.
By the Firehawk, he's in danger. You're the only one who can stop Jack, but Roland is the man with the plan, so to speak. He knows the best way to strike at Hyperion.